here locking down to this pipeline machinery and you know, stopping construction in this site for today and letting the world know that pipeline construction of the Dakota Access pipeline is still continuing, contrary to, you know, what a lot of folks thought after last Friday's intervention by the Obama administration, you know, making it seem like they were going to stop the pipeline. Pipeline continues to be built. The